So Afghanistan's Ashraf Ghani has said that although the key to peace lies in his own country, the keys to war are in fact in Islamabad, Quetta and Rawalpindi in neighbouring Pakistan. Now, Ashraf Ghani has accused Pakistan of being a safe haven for cross-border terror activities. Afghanistan has accused Pakistan of turning a blind eye to Afghan Taliban commanders operating on its soil.